What's up, everyone? It's Carlos Arasiglo here. So we are back in the hard raid, and I want to talk to you guys about the loot drops in hard mode and just how bad it really is. So hard mode has been out for like a month now, and I do it every week three times with all my characters, and I actually look forward to the raid every Tuesday on reset up until the point I get the rewards, and I'm just always disappointed with them. Now, I remember reading something a while back from one of the Bungie posts, I think on their forums or somewhere, but I remember reading this clearly, and it said, "Our new loot system in the Taken King has been changed to where you will actually get the drops towards your light level or higher to give you stuff you need, and thus it would avoid situations where it would give you loot drops below your level." So I thought this would apply to the King's Fall raid on hard mode, but it just seems like it's still completely random. And for some weird reason in the game's coding or maybe their RNG system here, it just seems like I'm getting loot drops for my armor and for my weapons that give me like very equal damage or defense values, and barely any drops that boost me up to like maybe 318 or 320 in terms of defense and attack, not the overall light level. So like for example, I have I think a chest armor at 316 and I'm getting like 313 and 314 drops. I'm like, what? How is that going to help me? So the same thing occurs with the weapons too. Like I'm getting like 311s, 313s when like my highest values are like 315 up to 318. And I'm like, you know, it doesn't make any sense. So why am I still getting these weird low stat drops when Bungie said that it's supposed to give you loot drops according to your light level or a little bit higher to help you out? This way it should give you stuff you need. So after doing the hard mode raid for over a month now and with three characters, I can see there's an issue because I'm just getting the same thing every week and it seems like I'm slowly increasing one light level or half a light level every week and sometimes not even at all. And I'm like, well, I got a 313 sniper, I can boost this older one, maybe someday I'll get it up to 318 to match my spindle. And so on, you know, and the same thing applies to armor. It just seems like the drops in the Taken King raid just seem really bad. And at this point, I'm saying they should increase it because you don't want to be doing the hard raid mode like so damn much, especially going into the next DLC, whenever that happens, maybe 6 months from now or something, and then find out that you're still not 318 to 320 light, and you're still stuck at 315 or 316 because the hard mode raid is never giving you higher loot drops, and it just sucks. And the other thing is, I think moldering shards should be removed from hard mode drops. Now, I know that both raids are linked together because it's the same raid, just a slightly different difficulty level. So if you only play hard mode, you're still going to get normal mode drops. However, I think that should be changed with at least moldering shards. If not the loot, at least make it so where if you're playing only hard mode, then the moldering shards drop should be permanently replaced with a guaranteed heavy ammo synth or maybe guaranteed antiquated rune drops. Because if you're playing hard mode, why are we getting the normal drops for the moldering shards? We're never going to use them, and at this point they're useless to us who play on hard mode. There's no point anymore. So right now my three characters are all stuck around the 315 light level, and I think I've only seen one player online while doing the hard mode raid where I saw his light level boost up to 317, and this was before reset this week. And I think I've seen one or two players that were 316, but that's about it. I don't really see that many high levels, at least past 315. It's very, very rare. So I think the majority of us on hard mode are stuck from 311 to 315, and this is after a month. So hopefully they make some changes to the loot drops on hard mode, because at this point, every week, it's getting really ridiculous. So what are your thoughts on this whole topic? Let me know down below. And let me give you guys a friendly reminder, leave a like on this video because it does help out my channel. As some of you guys know, I've been doing YouTube for 9 years right now, and I've got over 8,000 of my own videos. So leave a like here and there. It really helps out the channel grow. So I will see you guys in the next video. I'm out.